Thank God, at least you're alive.
We lost Stepan.
Fuck!
Hey, silence!
What's up?
A sound from the tunnel. Can't you hear it? Something's approaching.
Like an automatic system.
I'll check it out.
Somehow I have a bad feeling about this.
All clear.
There's no other way. Gotta take it.
So, the next station is D6.
We were close to D.
Artyom, take my spare filter. Careful, damn it! 20 years without maintenance is too much even for Soviet military structures. Everyone watch your step, especially you, Artyom. Looks pretty clear. The control room should be there. Well, let's check it out. Holm and Vladimir, stay here and cover our asses. You never know what's coming. Artyom, come with me.
Oh, sir, yes, sir!
You know, I imagined everything just as it is. There's something about these objects. They have Soviet soul. But you wouldn't know about that. It says here on the top there's an air filtering system for emergencies. These systems were built to last, so there's a good chance it still works. Too much credit. All these mechanisms have to be fixed by hand. Artyom, there's an auxiliary startup system. Go upstairs to that ledge. I'll tell you what to do when you get there. Artyom! There should be four starter motors over there! Find them! To start this shit up, you need to open all the covers first! Press the button on my mark! Second button! Button!
soldiers, get on the platform. We'll try to start it up.
Bridge! Wow! Such speed! You could have been an athlete!
Go on! Start it up!
Not a chance!
Try again!
How hopeless!
Shit! Yeah, cool! Just like in old Hollywood movies about Soviet Union.
Hey, Colonel! What's up? We almost fell off!
All good! Artyom, let's move out. Enough playing with the equipment. Go!
Thank God we don't have to go all the way down. Oh, something feels very wrong in there.
Holman, go left. Professor, to the right. Artyom, cover me. If the plans are correct, we need to go there. But how can we open this gate, huh? Any ideas? Artyom? Опа! Ольман, let's go!
Now quiet! Come on. This way.
Excellent! Holman, hold the door. Vladimir, that's your field. What do you need?
Instruction A124, page 3. Panel DS22. Alright, there it is. Colonel, what's on that monitor? Wonderful. All the training finally paid off. Colonel, the screens.
Superb memory, Vladimir. I always said the army was a worthwhile institution.
It's working. Now that's hardware. First, died. Second, destroyed. Third, destroyed.
Jokey-pokey, that just cannot be!
Here's one. Now I'll get all the info.
Excellent! What the hell? What happened?
Battery backup depleted.
What about main power?
Well, it looks like the reactor is deactivated. We won't be able to start it from here. We need to start the reactor manually at the lowest level. From the schematic, it's not that difficult. Almost everything is automated.
Hey, stop laughing! How do we go down?
Well, there's a lift just one level down, but there's a slight problem. To power it up, we need to switch off everything, even emergency lighting.
Then there is no other choice. Do it. Thanks, Volodya. Stay here and watch the readings. We'll be fast. Artyom, Olman, follow me!
I knew it wouldn't be that easy. Here come the sons of the apocalypse.
Olman, change of plans. You stay with Vladimir and defend this position. If anything happens, I will send Artyom. Good luck to us all.
The lift is over there, but the door is locked. Okay, we'll have to go around. Advance carefully. We'll cover each other.